He's doing an untitled guitar arrangement that he wrote himself, and it's called Untitled. So let's hear it for William and his guitar solo. All right, William.